Yes, gonna say, take away neighbor, just leave the hood.
Turn the O2 into the O3, bro. Without 40, Ollie, there be no me.
So,
imagine if I never met the
dad has to go to work.
God's plan.
So,
I can't do this on my.
Look at this car, get this car. I'm going to wait for it in a hot second to see where it goes. Wait for it in the gutter.
It's even on the concrete.
Yeah, west side for sure.
It says Cito. Cito with a dollar sign.
That's a game around the neighborhood. Just rolling.
Do you guys want to see me see? Psych. I don't see. I did win a trophy yesterday, if you guys check that video out. I didn't win a trophy, so yeah. So you guys should hit the subscribe button, like on that video, and comment down below what you want my dad to record next, or what kind of video you want my dad to make. Because this channel is about rap videos, the family, fun time, just all that. Nothing bad, just positive and smiles. And if you want to know, my dad has like 6 kids. 3 step and then 3 real kids. Levi's 8. I'm 12. My name's Alexis. My brother is 17. His name is Keith. Then Jean's kids. Our name is Marcela. She's 15. Nina, the attitude-y one. Attitude McFruity one, she's 17, and I get my attitude from Nina. So yeah. And little Wee. He's 18. So he's grown, but it's 18. Teen. But anyway.
Anyway, as we ride around through the neighborhood in the city of Cleveland, where we from. How we all ride. Look at this whip on the side of us. It is like my old car. That's my car, bruh. Look at it. Watch this. What year is it? We just ride around YouTube with the hood, so I was telling him like, yeah, this is how we ride around the Cleveland, this is how we do. So if you don't mind, we gonna get you sliding off on these clowns. YouTube live and all, yeah, baby, it's how we do it down in Cleveland. All day, every day. That's how my neighborhood do it. We be flexing on these niggas. I'm in a Mustang, rolling on them things. That's how we do it down here, baby.
Yeah, and Levi's the fat one who's always hungry like my dad.
What with YouTube?
Brother, his big lips lie 24/7. And Marcela is the good child. And I'm the attitude one like Nina. I kind of follow after Nina. So yeah. But we're just rolling. They're doing something here.
Welcome to Clark Ab, where it all started. The Ab, all my Ab boys. Shout out to y'all. What's going on? We ride through 53rd, 54th. Chill, see what's up with Governor. See them down there. Free my nigga June, that nigga running right now. June, be safe, my nigga, much love, homeboy. You know how we do down here in the city. Gucci bandana, nigga. Shout out to Gucci Man, Migos, and Future. What's up with y'all niggas? Don't know y'all personally, but I'm cool to see y'all subscribe to my shit. That was pretty cool, man. Keep on looking, y'all gonna see some shit. We gonna get into the introduction.
And congratulations,
on Offset. Right down the block.
I just wanted to say congratulations to Offset. He's gonna have his little baby with Cardi. And I heard you guys are getting married. I just wanted to say congratulations to you, Offset.
Slide down, hold on, here go Who Kid. We in the hood, we about to blow down on Who Kid. Nigga, one of my homeboys whips, get that right quick. We whipping up. We YouTubing live right now, the nigga Who Kid in the hood walking down. You gotta give my nigga Who Can say what's up, what happening. This will be on the station later on.
World ENT, what up?
Well, we trying to get some shit going. Like I was saying, I gotta work today, but I'm gonna hook up with my brother when we get out there. When I get out of work today, y'all go see my nigga Who World ENT doing this thing.
You know it.
And we're going to roll. I got to go to the spot to go get dressed and shit, bro.
You
sure
who the videographer is yet, man?
No, not yet, man. We going to get all on that shit.
Man,
we about to do this shit every day. That's our camera girl.
you gotta just let them know who's
the lady that shoot the videos? That's my home girl,
you know,
Huggy, man.
Around and let them see who you is.
That's my Huggy. That's our video lady.
That's the camera girl, y'all. Yeah.
Hey, bro, I'll see you later, man. I called you a minute, love you too. But we gonna do that shit, all right?
You know it.
All right, one. So then we slide down. Here's my little nigga B-Bike. Y'all here on that shit. Bike life type shit on that Cleveland Street. You gotta get a whole bike. You gotta be up on the fight. The whole bike. That's it. That's B shit. That's how we do down here. We on the 8 block on 48th and Clark right now.
And then as you can see, there's a bunch of different natives flags on the poles over here. They made their flags.
Like an old school art store. Old school. He stuffed the dead carcasses and the animals and shit around here. Art, OG. You already know. Shout out to Art. Need some stuff. Holla at my boy.
There's a trampoline.
Let's ride around to this city.
Oh, look at my tongue. It's wet. Oh yeah, I got a slushie. When with my dad, I get spoiled when it's just me. And with Levi, me and him get spoiled because we're Leo's. So, we're daddy's.
We off in the hood. My neighborhood, riding around, just cruising. Ain't too many people out today, but you know, normally it'd be body rocking out.
Yeah, today it's pretty humid.
Everybody in the ACs, in the hood ACs. We slide down through the west. They won't be across my chest.
Oh, our aunt lives down there, Dad. Grandma Linda lives down there.
We sliding up on the spot my homeboy got shot at last week. You know what I'm saying? They got the bullet hole things and stuff right here. It's crazy down in my city, man. Cleveland got so crazy down here. It's ridiculous. But on that note, turn back around. You know what I'm saying? On that note, my homeboy survived 8 shots. Much love to you, baby. You know how I do. West Side all day. Let's breathe. You know what I'm saying? God gonna be with you, baby. Just keep it moving. Keep your head up, you know. It's just me talking today. And just riding around and just, you know, looking at the neighborhood, looking at the bandos. Man, it's crazy. Somebody need to do something with this city down here. Need to get together. All this killing and shit. Yeah, you know, out here, like, it's either be killed or killed or be killed. Shit is real out here in the streets.
Or kids are getting kidnapped,
yeah,
and then raped and killed.
I don't know what's going on these days. You know, this is like real talk, real shit that I'm on right now. I wish that things could change in the city. But you know, out here in this city, you either gotta ride or you die. Keep your head up. So, you know, you keep your head up, do positive things, have positive vibes. And we just gonna keep on sliding, police all down through here. We gonna turn back around. When we turn back around, Lexi and went to get the police on the slide. They got the ambulance and shit out, you know. It's crazy down in my city, like I told y'all. We just telling y'all how we do down in Cleveland. It's just crazy. We on YouTube live. I hope you hit the lotto, baby girl. Yeah, old mean old bitch. Yeah, one of the motherfuckers respond, look at this shit. Life is a bitch down in my city. Yeah. Alright, let's go in on that. Look at this. I was dope thing right there. Like she snitching, right? Statements on niggas and shit. Look at this. It's crazy down here. Get that shit. Oh, shit. Damn.
What is it?
Don't worry about that. That's something you don't need under the hat, you know. It's just crazy out here in the city. Riding around. Woo. People just said, man, I have to holler at my homeboy. You know, shit crazy. Fuck is around here, boy. Nowadays. It's just crazy down in this city. You got to keep your head up, you know? This city is crazy. You never know what's going to happen. I-71 South, can we get a picture now? That's the far west side of Cleveland. Woo! Oh no.
We're going home now.
On our way home after seeing all the craziness going around in the
yep,
city.
Yep, we live close to the zoo too.
Because we're right by the zoo in my neighborhood at the zoo.
Boss is calling.
All right, she's way time to get to where I'm going, you know what I'm saying? She's up right now. Y'all, you tune in on this shit, man. We don't want to eat. All the mean mug haters who turn the corner and you ride something nice. I don't understand these niggas down here, man. Seeing them niggas mugging me?
Yeah.
Wow. They need to be humble. Sit down. You know, do you. Don't worry about what the next man doing or
bad kids
on.
Live down the street. They're really bad. This is there's an alley over there. There's Clifford, right? There's Clifford. He's related to G. My stepmom.
No, that wasn't Clifford. That was somebody else.
Who was that?
Jordan.
That was Jordan. My bad.
It looked like Clifford with that big old head.
I'm gonna write it down. This is the crazy cat lady down there. Last night, a cat and a raccoon were fighting. I saw them from Nina's room. There's my brother, black as can be. Why is my bike out? Nobody told them to ride my bike.
All right, we're going to end the video right now. Much love. Please, check it out.